Alright, we're at tier 2, stage 1. Our 3 blue fighters are ready. This is the biggest pain of doing this thing, is to constantly change your cards after each fight. I mean, I don't have freaking 15 different sets, but I can just leave them on my characters. Oh wow, okay, that coming up is there. Yeah, I definitely need to raise my original 0 because I don't really have a good best blue fighter leveled up. And eventually I should also level up Orcha Leona. God damn it, I hate these Wallys. Can I please use a skill? I just missed this guy off. It's special. So I can just move forward. Five seconds on Kula and then she's dead. Let's use the ultimate before we go out. Alright, and thanks for your contribution. Oh no, we're gonna get slammed. How do you like that, huh? Immune to your shitty bullets. Alright, 30 seconds on Jin. Boss is up. Okay. Tier 2, stage 1, and we finally face Orochi himself. Let's just start with the special, because why not? Second, Sunshin! It's gonna be up to Kyo. Oh my god, really? We're finishing off. Like, that sliver of HP left. Oh well. As lore demands it, it's Kyo who takes down Orochi. I'm not even getting any rank experience. I guess it's because it doesn't cost any AP. It's just like the tower. Alright, so now we need red fighters. Okay. Okay, so red fighters are ready for stage 2 in tier 2. It actually takes a long time. Especially to change the teams and switch the cards around. Died so fast, okay. Oh god. I think I just pulled the Hulk on me. That was Loki. God damn it, I hate when that happens to Kay. You use your ultimate too early. But there were these really nice people at the back to take my hits. Ah, this fucker's attack. This is not good. Oh, X marks the spot. Okay, still has his. Oh no, how did I miss that? Okay, he's gonna die in 6 seconds. But I think the boss should be up. Never mind! Oh god. This is the most annoying PvE ever. Oh, come on. Okay.
The crowd goes wild for the people champ.
So you have to do this every day to farm these capsules. Man, that's a lot of work. I hope I can just auto clear after I finish, however far I go. Alright, so we're back to green. Do I have a green setup? Nope. I'll do that and I'll be back. Okay, stage 3. Our green fighters are ready. Let's go. Keeps jumping in the air. Bye. Wall-E! Oh god. Every time they come down. They get riddled with bullets. Seconds and Paul. Come on, man. No, no, no. I hate this airy shit. Paul's time. It was too short. I'm gonna save Gonitz for the boss. Because I don't know how difficult it's actually gonna be. And he's definitely my strongest green fighter. Wall-Es are back. No, 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 no. Screw your super armor. Alright. It's Omega Rugal. Oh, he's gonna do the genocide cutter into genocide cutter. Can I go through this block? Yes, I can. Alright, so stage 3 of tier 2. Wasn't that bad. There's 60 freaking tiers though. I wonder how I'm gonna ever finish all that. It's taking so long to do like each tier. But I need these potions, these EXP potions. So we gotta keep going. Alright, so 3 yellows now. Alright. Yeah, Terry, let's go. Go. Oh my god. Oh my god. His bullets. Are they dead? They're dead. Oh, I'm getting low-keyed. And now I'm getting hit from freaking 20 different directions. Looks like they're not okay. Well, Terry's time in this world is done though. Can I finish in 6 seconds? I doubt it. Oh, there we go. Goodbye, Mukai. Ash Crimson. And we need back to purple. Form a team with fighters of Awaken level 2. Like, they already expect us to have Awaken level 2, only in tier 2. But now that I remember, let me awaken my Orochi. So I can actually use his awakening skill. Alright. Okay, our purple fighters are ready. I don't have level 2, man. I don't know how they expect me to have level 2 already. But let's see. Let's see if we can beat the boss. Or not the boss yet, but Ash Crimson. Hyper aggressive. What? They keep interrupting all my skills. This is really annoying. Again? Alright. I don't know, maybe I just suck with Athena. This guy's not dead, come on. I only have 32 seconds, man. Don't waste my time. My time in this world is short. What's this guy again? Let's show him his boss. No, Wally is the boss. Definitely. He's the final boss in this game. Yeah, see. Good. 10 seconds in Orochi. When I only have Lovely Kula. Ah, I think I can finish. I was just about to use my awakening skill too, but it's fine. I got a minute. I think I can do this. Oh, shit, I missed that. I had a memory for Kula. Actually, Ash isn't taking a lot of damage, so this is kind of scary. Yeah, I only have 18 seconds. I actually may be able to. Holy shit. I can't mess around. Finish him off, Kula, please. Don't let me redo this. Really? He's not there yet? Seven seconds. Oh crap. He's cutting it way too close. Alright, I had 3 seconds left. Only if my Athena hadn't died, like instantly at the start. Okay, I think we're at the boss. Yeah, we're at the boss. What color do we need this time? Blue. Oh, that's my weakest color, I think. Okay. Alright, we're ready to try the boss. Don't have any awakening level on any of my blue fighters. Well, I have it on the rock, the welfare one. But he doesn't have any capsules in him, so I don't even know if he's gonna be strong enough with this fight. And let's see what we can do. Oh, getting zapped. And low-keyed. This is hard, man. This is even hard. Okay, I think my Kula's gonna die even before I get to the boss. That's kind of unfortunate. And there you go. Really? Are you kidding me? I have 1000 HP. And this is GG. He's gonna smash me in the ground. Alright, Jin, let's do this, man. It's only the tier 2 boss. And I'm already struggling. Against freaking Wallys. And this, I don't know. This mad scientist, Dr. Bane, a bunch of injections on his back. He reminds me of Dr. Mundo from League of Legends. So it's gonna be up to Kyo to kill the boss, I think. If I can even get there. I may actually have to go back and level up my Zero to do this, maybe. Because I only have 18 seconds. Go, Jin! Yeah, it's gonna drop the Kyo and he's gonna have 1 minute to kill the boss. What the hell? This guy just does not die. Okay. Oh shit, the boss is not even up yet. I thought that was gonna be it. Can I kill? Oh my god, I have so much HP. It's nuts. Ah, there's the boss. 45 seconds. Can we do this? This guy reminds me of Doomfist from Overwatch. They're just ripping off all sorts of IP, aren't they? He's not taking any damage from Kyo. And I fucked that up. Should've just gone with Orochimaru. Oh god. Oh, come on, he backed up. Okay, so I have to retry this. God damn.